could he have envisioned in those days that he would wind up in his career fighting Moorer, fighting Tyson, fighting Shannon, and now fighting Lennox Lewis for the heavyweight championship of the world? Just to show you what a hell for leather guy Franz is, there was a night in 1992, November 19, when he fought three opponents in the same night and knocked them all out in one round.
Yeah. I wear my chain to the game, but for the game, I sip champagne from the World Cup. I pray on the hill in Brazil that Christ the Redeemer, but most kids worship us. Ah. I'm just warming up. I'm almost ready. Turn it up a bit more and have fun. Check me out, though. Look. It's cops to dodge in the city of God to reach the goals of these soccer stars. It's records to break, medals to take, flags to wave, the city of ours. It's hills to climb, the road winds, only lights is those from a beamer. It's nice to pray in front of Christ the Redeemer. If your guy is bigger than my guy up there, my guy bigger than your guy down here, whom shall I fear? It's foretold by Kalorja, though most Bronx tales don't end well, especially when your own country treats you like an infidel. It's eyes that need inswell, don't box me into a corner. I float like a butterfly, sting like Muhammad. I, on training day I go too hard, ask Antoine Fuqua. I am Godzilla of these favelas, new car, flow, flow.